It would cause matter and antimatter together that would give the effect to create the collision, to create the explosion causing the expansion of the universe.